I saw myself again. Dying.
This must be a memory from your original. Apparently a flaw in the transference protocol. The Eterna system was meant to filter such personal recollections.
Wait, what are you saying? My original?
A clone, yes. Usually this is not realized by limited use copies. The function of Eterna was to pass on operational skills, such as piloting. But it seems that something has gone wrong here.
Stop. This is a lot to take on board all at once. Why is this happening? Who am I? Who is my original?
I have no information on that. Perhaps there is a purpose to this aberration which will become clear upon reaching the coordinates given. I have no answers, unfortunately, but I am as curious as you are. It appears we have stumbled upon an outlaw base. Scavengers and raiders of every degree ply the demilitarized zone using these hidden structures to launch operations. I would advise caution on approach.
Maybe it's worth the risk. This time I'll make it.
A freighter has asked for repair assistance. A reward has been offered in return for supplying it with the resources it needs. Outlaws. Independent operators with varying affiliations, profiting from trafficking, extortion, illegal weapons trade, piracy, drug smuggling.
Maybe they have something I need.
Result. extracted raw materials. These are essential for crafting and upgrading, but you will require much more.
What am I picking up on the broadcast channel here?
The Okar are a reptilian race with a tendency towards reactive behavior. They are indigenous to the cluster, and the Colonials uninvited guests. Distrust runs deep.
Thank you.
They've locked onto me.
Multiple hostiles incoming.
Giant shipwrecks, what are they?
Colonial fleet warships overwhelmed by Ukraine fighters during the war. You will find such wrecks scattered throughout the demilitarized zone.
Thank you.
Can you tell me about this end of the galaxy?
Cluster 34, also known as the Beltagrades. A group of systems approximately 1,000 light-years from the Sol system. Mapped to precision in the 24th century, but unexplored by colonials until the 30th. Demarcation lines between colonial and native Okar interests are still in dispute.
Company.
Good shot. Playdown phase incomplete.
Yes, all right. See what this sector has in store for us. How much longer I could have endured that.
E9.
Thank you.
Into the account. Thank you. What's this mining outfit I'm registering?
Brady and Brunt Prospects, corporate behemoth and sole legitimate operator in the demilitarized zone. Their monopoly has ensured unchecked expansion. You will encounter their jump gates and mining drones frequently.
What's going on? My instruments are acting up.
These clouds are made of highly dense and supercharged particles. They are interfering with the sensors.
Oh, that's just what I need. My memories are not my own. They are copies. They originate from someone else. It was at the Fleet Academy. His name was Adam. Adam Roslin. Quiet, reserved, awkward around the others. He had a friend, Seth. They shared a dorm. Basic training was tough. Seth looked out for Adam. He stood up for him. The brains and the brawn, they became close like a team. And then the orders came. Deployment for war against the Okkar.
I had another vision. And I think I know my name. Adam. Adam Roslin.
Interesting.
Do you have any information on that name?
I do not. But this level of cognizance in a clone is highly unusual. I would like to help you learn more in order to understand how this happened.
Let's find some answers.